My injuries were cumulative over my 23 years of military service. The Air Force had deemed me to be non-worldwide qualified with my back going, you know, getting bad. And then 3 days after I got home, a lady ran a stop sign, hit me head on, and broke my back.
You get your hands in it, plant your roots in it.
You know, Atlanta, tonight's really cool. We get to do something that we're really excited about. We've partnered up with the Independence Fund, and every week or so we get to give away a wheelchair to a veteran. So, Mr. James Tipton, if you don't mind, why don't you come on out here, buddy?
The track chair is going to be phenomenal. It's going to open up like a whole new world for me. It's like freedom again. The exciting part is not only am I being awarded a track chair, but I'm being awarded a track chair by a group of folks that genuinely care about veterans. That's what's awesome.